5 cases of the COVID-19 variant have been identified in Southwest Florida so far. The Department of Health confirms the most contagious variant, B.1.1.7, also known as the UK variant, was reported in Lee, Charlotte, Collier, and Hendry counties. So far, Florida has more than 90 cases of it. Scientists say it is only a matter of time before the other variants of COVID-19 are detected in our region as well.
Moderna and Pfizer say their vaccines still protect from the other variants, but they're also slightly less effective. NBC2's Christy Soto talked to 2 scientists today about the vaccine's ability to protect us against these other variants.
The UK COVID-19 variant is already here in Collier County, circulating around you. Right now, there's no timeline as to when the Brazilian variant will get here in Southwest Florida, but researchers tell us Moderna is already in the process of creating a vaccine against these stronger mutations.
I have a feeling that this COVID is going to be here for, unfortunately, many years to come.
Cynthia Landis is exactly right. COVID-19 is not going away anytime soon.
And the more we allow this virus to replicate through the population, the more mutations like this it will accumulate.
Dr. Gregory Poland, director of the Mayo Vaccine Research Group, says as COVID-19 continues to spread, it changes its form. Right now, we know the UK variant is here in Southwest Florida. The Brazilian variant has yet to be detected in Florida. The only case is in Minnesota. But it's only a matter of time. Dr. Poland says the Brazilian variant is easier to spread, may not be detected in some COVID-19 tests, and the vaccine or the natural immunity you already have for COVID may not work. But don't worry, Moderna is ahead of the game.
Moderna is developing a new vaccine that contains the Brazilian or South African variant.
Dr. Poland says this vaccine will be Moderna's 3rd dose. We have reached out to Moderna to confirm this, but have not heard back. So here's what you need to do right now to stay safe. Continue to wear a mask, social distance, wash your hands, and get the vaccine once it's available to you. For a county-by-county breakdown of COVID-19 variants in Southwest Florida, you can head to our website at nbc-2.com. In Collier County, Christy Soto, NBC2.